nice interior. That was beautiful. Now for our scripture reading, if you will open your Bibles to 1 Peter 2, verses 13 through 15. And it says, therefore, submit yourselves to every ordinance of man for the Lord's sake, whether to the king as supreme or to governors, as to those who are sent by him for the punishment of evildoers and for the praise of those who do good. For this is the will of God, that by doing good you may put to silence the ignorance of foolish men.
Amen.
May God have blessed you to the reading of his word.